Hey guys, today I'm here to explain that what is the difference between significant, insignificant and non-significant test. So without wasting any time, let's start that. So here, first of all, I'm going to discuss about the definition of significant test. What is the significant test? Very, very easiest definition. If H naught, which is the null hypothesis, is rejected after testing is called as significant test. Simple. If H naught is rejected after testing, that's called as significant test. And alternative, if H naught is accepted, after testing, is called as insignificant test or non-significant test. Very simple. If H naught is rejected after testing, that's called as significant test. If H naught is accepted after testing, that's called as insignificant and non-significant test. I hope that you have cleared the points about the definition of significant, non-significant and insignificant. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends, and also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more about the statistics and mathematics. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.